Hi students, today we are going to learn a new chapter. Our chapter name is decimal. Okay, what do you mean by decimal? A decimal is a number that containing a decimal point. I will explain with the help of some example. Our first example, take the number 7, 2. Then put the decimal 9, 4. Then we write the decimal as a put a dot. It is known as a decimal. It is not decimal point. So this number 72 and it is read as point. Then balance number 94. Then this part is known as a whole part. Our first part, that means before the point, it is known as a whole part. And this is our decimal point. And this part is known as a decimal part. So number is 7, 2, then 0.94. So our first part, that means before the point, it is known as the whole part, and after the point, it is known as a decimal part, and this dot is known as a decimal point. This is our number. Then next step, how we can read this number? Before the point, we read the number as a whole part. That means this number is read as 72. So we read 72. Then this dot is known as a point. Then before the point, the number is read as a whole part. That means this number is read as 72. Put the decimal point as a point. So the first part is read as 72 point. Okay. Then after the point, we read the number as a single digit. That means after the point, we did not read this number as 94. After the point, we read the number as a single digit. That means this number is read as 72.94. Okay. After the point, we read the number single digit. That means it is the digits are 9 and 4. So we read this number 94. Not read the number as 94. So this number is read as 72.94, not read 94. So we write 72.94. Okay, then one more example. Then our next example, take the number 9, 1, 2. Then put the point 3, 4. Okay. Before the point, it is known as our whole part. This is our decimal point. And this part, that means after the point, is this part is known as our decimal part. Then how we can read this number? Before the point, we read the number as a whole part. That means this number is 912. So before the point, we read the number as a whole part. So we write that number is 912. Then 912. Then put the dot as a point. Then after the point, we read the number as 34. No, we read the number as a single digit. That means this number is 34. So, our number is read as 912.34. Okay, then one more example. Then how we can read this number? This number is read as, this is our whole part and this is our decimal part, and this dot is known as a decimal point. So it is read the number as 12.391. Okay. After the point, we read the number as a single digit. Not read the number together. After the point, we read the number as a single digit. So its number name is 12.391. 9 and 1. So we write 12.391. Okay, then all of you understood how we can read the decimal number? Yes. Before the decimal, we read the number as a whole part. Then after the decimal, we read the number as a single digit. Okay. Then our next heading is place value chart in decimal system. Before that, I will explain how we can find out its place value. Suppose the number 32.94. Okay, this number is read as 32.94. Before the point, our whole part is 32. Then we actually learn how we can find the place value of 32. Yes, it is the place values are here. The 2 is in 1's place and 3 is in 10's place. Okay, we already learned in our previous classes. Then after the point, how we can find out the place values of that number? In after the point, the first place is we are reading only the forward onwards, not the backwards. Then integral part, that means the whole part, we read the place values are in backwards. That means the here 1's and here 10's. Here we are starting the forward. That means we are starting the 9th number. This number. Okay. So we after the point we read the number as a frontwards. Okay. So then one more condition. There is no 1's place. After the point our first place is 10th. After the point our first place is 10th. Okay. So the 10th is known as 1 by 10. Before that there is a point. Then the whole part we are finding out the place values as a backward onwards. Then after the point we are finding the place values are frontwards. Okay. Then there is no 1's places. Our starting place is 1 by 10 or 10th. It is also known as 1 by 10th, also known as 10th. So the place value of 9 is in 10th place. Okay. Then after in 10th place, then our next value is including the place value is 1 by 100. Okay. After 10th place, next place is 100. Our next place is 100. Okay. So our condition is that 32.94. That is one whole part and one decimal part. Before that, whole part and decimal part, middle there is a point. So before the point we find out the place values as a backward onwards. That means we are already studying our first place is 1, 10, then 100, 1000, etc. Then after the point we are starting the place values are on frontwards. Okay, so our first place is not 1, so our first place is 10th, that means 1 by 10. Then our second place is 100, that means 1 by 100. Then there is suppose third place, it is known as 1000, that means 1 by 1000. Okay, so now we have to find out the place value chart in decimal system. Then our decimal system, first we write the decimal point. Then before the point our first place is 1's, then our next place is 10's, the next place is 100's, then our next place is 1000. Okay, then draw the table. Then middle there is a decimal point. Then after the decimal, our first place is not 1's, 10th. Okay. Then our second place is 100th. Then our last place is 1000th. Okay. Then we already learned 1's place is written as 1. Then here 10's, here 100, and here 1000. Okay, then our 10th place is 1 by 10. Then here 100th is 1 by 100. And 1000 is 1 by 1000. Okay, then draw the columns. So this is our place value chart in decimal system. First we written the decimal point. Then before the point, our first place is ones. Then next place tens. Next place hundreds. And next place thousand. After the point, our first place is not ones. Tenth, that means 1/10. Then 100, 1/100. And 1000, 1/1000. Okay, then some examples I will show you. Then the number is 134.32. Okay, then first we identify the point here, then return the point here. Then after the point, the number is 32, and before the point number is 431. So 4 in which place? 4 in, yes, 1's place. 4 in 1's place. Then 3 in 10's place. And 1 in 100 place. We already learned the whole part, how we can read the place values here. 1's, 10's and 100. Then after the point, our first place value is 10. So we are written this here on friend words. Then first place value is 10th. Then our second place value is 100. Okay. So after the point, our 10th place value is 3 and our 100th place value is 2. So we return the 100th place in 1, 3, 4. That means 134 point. After the point, we read the number as single digit 32. Okay, 134.32. Then one more example. Take the number 7342.163. Okay, then put the decimal point here. Then before the decimal point, our place values are 1's, 10's, 100 and 1000. After the point, our place values are 1/10, 1/100, then 1/1000. Okay, so 7 in hundreds place, 7 in thousand place, 3 in hundreds place, 4 in tens place and 2 in ones place. Then put the point. Then 1/10, the place value of 1/10 is 1. Then next is 6 place value is 1/100, then 6. Then the place value of 1/10, that means the thousands place value is 3. So it is read as 7342.163. Okay. So I hope all of you understood how we can find out the place value chart in decimal system. Yes. Then some more example. Then our next example, take the number 4293.123. Okay, 4293.123. First, we write the places of each digit, 3 in 1's place and 9 in 10's place, 2 in 100's place and 4 in 1000's place. Then after the point, our first place value is 1/10. Then our second place value is 1/100 and our third place value is 1/1000. Okay, next we are going to find out the place value of each digit. Our first digit, the place value of 4. The place value of 4 is in which place? Yes, 4 in 1000 place. So the place value of 4 is in 4 × 4 = 4000. We already learned in our previous classes. Then the place value of 2 is in 2 × 2, which place? 2 in 100th place. So 2 × 100 = 200. Then the place value of 9 is in 10th place. So we multiply 9 with 10. So 9 × 10 = 90. Then our next place value is in 3 in 1's place. So we write the place value of 3 is in 3 × 1. So we get the number 3. Okay. Then after the place value, after the point, the first number is 1. So 1 in which place value? Yes, 1 is in 10th place. So we multiply the number 1 is in 10th place. So 1 multiplied by 1/10. equal 1/10. Okay, that means we multiply 1, multiply 1 equal 1. Then after that we just write the denominator. That means 1 multiply 1/10 equal 1/10. Then our next number is 2. The place value of 2 is in hundreds place. So we write 2 multiply by 1/100. So we just write the numerator. We just multiply the numerators here. 2 multiply 1 equal 2. Then 2 multiply 1/100 equal 2/100. The same way 3 multiplied by 1000, 1/1000 equal 3 multiply 1/1000 equal 3/1000. Then our place value of 3 is in 3/1000. So we find out the place value of each. The place value of 3 is in 3. The place value of 9 in tens place, so it is 90. The place value of 2 is in 100 place, so it is 200. Then the place value of 4 is in 1000 place, so it is 4000. The place value of 1 is in 1/10. The place value of 2 is in 2/100. The place value of 3 is in 3/1000. Then our second example, find the place value of 7 in 42.17. Okay, find the place value of 7 in 42.17. We only find out the place value of 7. Okay, so first we write before the point, we write the place values are, places of this digit are here ones and here tens. After the point, our first place is 1/10. Then our second place is 1/100. So the place value of 7. 7 in which place? 100 place. So we multiply the place value of 7. The place value of 7 is 100 place. So it is multiplied by 1/100. So 7 multiplied by 1/100 equal 7/100. So the place value of 7 is 7/100. Okay, the same way the place value of this number, the place value of 1 in 42.17, the place value of 1 in 42.17, 1 in which place? 1 in 1/10th, that means 10th place. So the place value of 1 is in 1/10. 1 multiplied by 1/10 equal, we also get 1 multiplied by 1/10 equal 1/10. So the place value of 1 is in 1/10 and the place value of 7 is in 7/100. The place value of 2 is in 1's place, so the place value is 2. The place value of 4 is in 10's place, so its place value is 4 multiplied 10 equal 40. Okay. So I hope all of you understood how we can read the decimal number and also find out the place value of numbers in decimal system. Okay, students, thank you.